shit. It's fairly self-informed. You do agree, writing, to never again disclose information to your employer, a dissolved entity known as Union Allied Construction, or any of its affiliates. Upon execution of this agreement, corporate interests, as they currently exist, agree not to pursue legal action. Not everyone broke that agreement and distributed confidential information.
I exposed criminal activity.
And had you taken that information to any law enforcement agency, protected you from death. You went to the New York Bulletin, privately owned news organization.
I had nothing to do with that article.
So the file will be removed from the premises.